Question is, the stress strain curve are drawn for the two different materials X and Y. It is observed that the ultimate strength point and the fracture point are close to each other for material X but far apart for material Y. We can say that the material X and Y are likely to be. So fracture point and ultimate strength point are close to each other, so the material will be brittle. And if these points are far away, then material will be ductile.